Ayo. We are back for more Wildfrost. And now we have, I think, the final bell unlocked. Is this spinner always like this? With the boost shoot? Okay, buy 5 discounted items. I should keep that in mind. Is there anything else I should keep in mind? Charms, bling, clunkers. Cool. Let's begin. Milturf. What is this? Hard bosses, but item rewards will contain more options. Cool. Oliper. Monroe. Sort of between Monroe or Milturf here. I played two of these, what are they? The Snow Dwellers in a row. So we'll do one of, we'll do one of these other ones. Monroe. So this gets me closer to the Clunkers one, or it's more likely to have Clunkers, I suppose. Let's run Milturf. Oh, I hate not having my boy Spike. It is okay though. Let's run Snoof because these guys will kind of play off each other. Let's get it. Ooh, my journal pages. Very cool. Neat and cool. Neat and cool part two. Ooh, and we get pangins. Pangins! Nothing too crazy. I'll open with this. Oh, there's something so wet and wild. No one's ever done this before. Let's go Junkhead down. Oh, that's a bit of weird. Yeah. How disgusting. So I actually want to combo next turn on Goblin. So I'm gonna do. Next turn I'm going to do Gear Hammer, Milturf will attack, enhance my Snoof. For now we're going to do this. Jolly good. What an absolutely disgusting Waddle Goon we have here. Do I want to just gunk up my stuff? Gunk up my stuff. Or I could take 3 on my hero. I guess I'll do this. Just because I know I'm gonna redraw again at some point. Oh, am I in danger? No, because he'll attack whatever comes out. We'll be okay. Big bang! Alright. Okay. How do we want to proceed? This is a little annoying, but it'll be okay. On my way. Should I desync this? Well, this is 3 damage. This is 4 turns away, then. I Let's do a little bit of this. Kill him. Now, perfect. Okay. Well, you can't get crazy combos with that spike. Ooh, 69, nice. We'll take that. Now the question becomes, do we want two Traplers or two Treasures? Good question. Good question. Let's go with two treasures. Fascinating. Can I take them both? Bomb barrel, bank, frenzy wrench. So frenzy wrench I'm not gonna take raw without the ability to produce trash. Bomb barrel is a lot of trash, but it's also incredibly powerful. Let's do bomb barrel. I think there's a lot of winning scenarios with bomb barrel. Interesting. 8 damage. I have a lot of trash in my deck. Quite tempted to take Mimic because I have Bomb Barrel and this guy. It's a lot of damage. So is Bomb Bomb with the Bomb Barrel. I'm gonna take Mimic. This is also a clunker for my quest, whatever you wanna call it. BG. Blunky. Blunky leads to incredibly high amounts of damage. But BG is also pretty nice offensively, but actually takes hits. And I don't have anything that takes hits right now outside of a Junkhead. I mean, I go with BG. I'm sure Blunky could be made to be pretty insanely powerful. I definitely wanted to switch my crown here, but I'm just gonna accept that not everything that I want can be. Okay. Junkhead. I could get to my Snowzuka. You might have Earth Fairy. Just take or hit into this. Two. Four. I'm just gonna kill the very rich. So we can take one, he'll be alright. Who knows what he's doing. Thank you. I'm tempted to kill this. 2, 4. Ugh. The image is a little off there, actually. But... It's okay. This is something I think I can do. Okay, let's move on. You are heading for 3. I could set up you. I think I'd like to grab another traveler here. I think I've called him every type of thing. Traveler, companion, hero. Another option is definitely Bling Snow. Ooh. Maybe we can hold off on the traveler actually. Who are we playing against? Infernoco? Backline access look like it's not crazy. What are we giving up? Either we get 2 treasures. This is. Let's do this. Foxee, dude, I should go Foxee. For sure, right? Sounds kind of insane. We'll find the defense through. Holy sh. She. This is difficult for me. I almost think I should be. Oh, Plinker's a lot of damage with this setup. But Snowcake is insane. I don't think I am gonna need damage. I think I'm gonna need defensiveness, which is why I'm gonna go Snowcake, I think. Plinker kind of can do both, but less reliably. This is a tough one because I kind of want all of these. Let's do Snowcake. Move on, make our decision. Totem the goat. Interesting. I'm a bit inclined to go Frostspell here, actually. Do you get a clunker at apartment station though? How many clunkers have I added? Ugh, I don't love it though. I feel like I don't have the beef to warrant Heart Mist. Frostbolt keeps my boys alive better, I think. What would I Noomlin? Slots. This is sort of a case where having the gold for the blink snail would have been potentially nice. Could even like blink snail or Noomlin Frostbell. I mean, it could just depend what I get, you know? I think I will buy this. That's 24 gold. And I'd like to do some of this action. Maybe I should, have Mimic out. Instead of BG? No, I like BG here, especially on the mini Mokos. She's gonna get stacked pretty quickly. And I gotta be careful to not let someone die as they scale. I don't like TP. Okay, let's do this. Oh my. Do I really want to leave my hero at one? To be honest. No? Seems like an obvious answer. I'm gonna do this. Let's move on. Fascinating. I could also do this. Sort of like that. You do nothing to me, realistically. I technically alive. Cool. Yeah, everyone's all good here. Oh. Not quite. Let's do redraw bell counter. Call it a day. Okay, well, we're going this way. We will always be going for the jailer fight. All circumstances. Oh my god. Oh my god. Well, sun cream's the wave. This is cool, but I think it's a little. Like, I think this is better. Right? Yeah, this should be better. Sun cream is completely insane. Question is, do I want magma boosters, or are we letting bomb be sufficient for damage? I'm not sure that it is sufficient for damage. Maybe it is, though. Bomb barrel? I have a lot of it. I'm unsure. Ugh, 4 damage is so much more than 1. I don't know if this is right. I sort of already regret it, but there's a level of inconsistency that comes with that. Well, let's put this on here. I could have put it on Mimic though too. Yeah, I think that would have been better. That's my concentration. Do I just want a sun cream right away? Is that worth it? I don't know if it's worth it yet. I feel like Mimic is, because Mimic is such a big part of my damage. Oh, but anything is getting rinsed. It's bomb barreled and then sun creamed Foxee. But what if they aren't? I think I like this. Also, 4 junk at the start of the battle is kind of brutal. Let's do this. I hate that. It's a bit sad. Yeah, it's a bit sad because I'd like to I'd like to get 4 hits on this and take no damage, but I think Sun Cream is just more important. I don't know. I'm gonna do a hammer this next turn. I'm just gonna let you go to town, Foxee. I think you know what you want. Oh, wait. This didn't kill. Wait. Duh. 2 plus 3 is 5, believe it or not. Something that people don't want you to know. Let's do this. Yeah, my boy is pumping the damage now. I don't want her to go after, actually. Yeah. Just kill everything. Oh, I'm very powerful. Stuff's getting a bit rinsed. Wonder if I should drop Snoop entirely. I think I'm going up. I don't think I need Travelers. This is the last chance for me, I think, though, to get them. I think I am just a woolly jerk. I think I'll just die. Let's hope he doesn't have Tooth Charm. Blunder Tank. We skip these. We skip those. Pink Berry Juice. Yeah, we could do something with Forging Stove, but I think I'd like the defense of Pink Berry Juice. Okay, now how did we feel about our crown situation? Would it be good for us to Bombastic Sun Cream to kill the Woolly Jerk our way to guarantee it? Or is he gonna die regardless? He might not. Maybe it's not that big of a deal though, because Mimic will have attacked 3 times on him. What? Do I lose? I mean, it feels kind of terrible, huh? I might have to withdraw him if things get too weird. That sucks. I'm quite tempted to... That's gross. Yeah, I'm probably going to withdraw Foxee. That's nuts. I mean, what do you do about that? Oh, did I just lose off that? Oh. You have aimless charm? Can I even live this? Yeah. It's not... Let's not get too disheartened. We're gonna let Snoop die here. Cause... What else is there to do? Alright. New Blend Frostbow, maybe too. Let's do it. Okay. I should abandon top side and just go rush bottom. I think. What's my status here? Wow, got a lot of junk. We gotta get out of here as fast as possible. Oh. So, we're gonna let him hit, and we're gonna do this. This is... sad. We can't do that. Unfortunately. We need to freeze... you. Let you hit Foxee. Now we have to... switch down. Brutal. Yeah, completely brutal, man. We're gonna be okay. Yeah, we're gonna be alright. All's well. Yeah. Snoof. You did well out there. That was a real tough battle. You put your heart and soul into that. Well, I'm happy to have made it out with only one injury. That was brutal. We got our Lumen based now, though. Base. Okay. Wow, yeah, cool. We love Molten Dip. A great pickup. GG's Gizmo. Yeah. Blaze Bomb's a little tempting. It might be unnecessary. I sort of want a charm. Like, I might do this if I had infinite money, you know? Ooh. I could alternatively Molten Dip on off the rip. Yeah, this seems really good. Oh. Well, it is clunker, right? Or crunker. Apologies, Mr. Crunker. Didn't mean it. Which sort of means Sun Cream's a little better because damage itself doesn't matter. I'm gonna do this. Attack charm. Or wait. So if this is 0, but it goes 4, 6, 10, 4. Oh. What about if I do this? 6, 4, 6 kills as well. I'm gonna redraw. You wouldn't even think about doing that. Two. Let's do this. One, two. Let's do. Oh. This. Oh, sneaky, sneaky. What am I looking for? Do I need a snow cake or anything? I think I'm okay. Maybe we could snow cake the spike wall actually. But he's hitting himself here. We like that for him. I could even do this and take no damage. Oh, I'm not attacking with a mimic, am I? I do see the dilemma a little bit. It's not the end of the world, though. Oh, I didn't look. Oops. What the hell? Wait, what? Yeah, I hate that. I'm just gonna kill him on accident, aren't I? It's fine. Interesting. Yeah, I made no money there. I'm not sure I'm gonna live. Yeah, I am not convinced. Gain recycle plus 3. Can you do trash and recycle? Or does the recycle go first? I don't want to destroy everything. Yeah, I might just put on my gear hammer. It's actually pretty nice though, because I do have more trash than I can recycle. I should have thought about my crown situation again. I have to get... No. Next turn we can, next turn let's separate Mimic and Foxee. Can I do that? Is that done? Yeah. Yeah, this is fine. Dead. I have made a tremendous mistake. die, my friend.
Wait.
Oh, I'm alive. Oh my god. Whew. Yeah, well. They're not to be trifled with. Three. Man. Yeah. Not to be trifled with at all. Here's what I can do here. Yeah. This'll be, everything's okay. Cause I do want to attack with my Foxee this turn. I feel comfortable doing this. Yeah, this is actually pretty insane. Yeah, I would love to do this. Are we okay with the implications of this? The implications are that I'm killing three of these things. One times four. This is not the end of the world. She's fine. Yeah, she's a trooper. Let's put you in there, buddy. Yeah. God. Well, I am powerful. Okay, let's go get a charm and some stuff at the shop. Oh, this is incredible. Just mimic, yeah. Oh, let's just relax a little bit. Let's go to the shop first. Wow. Wait. Wait, I can frenzy wrench this sun cream, right? Let me just make sure this all works out. So I give this to... I bomb bomb Frenzy Wrench my Sun Cream. Oh, I get Lumen Vase the Sun Cream, can't I too? It's the same effect, yeah. This gets more trash out of my hand though. Is Lumen Vase better? This works, right? Isn't that crazy? Grab a super star. That thing's gonna be fucking incredibly snowed. Let us commit genocide. Oh, I forget I'm like actually playing against myself. Jean-Pom needs to die immediately, huh? I think we're gonna be all good though. So now he attacks every turn. I'm gonna Noomlin a juice. Because I'm nervous. And I'm gonna Lumen Vase this juice. Because I'm nervous. Oh my god, this is insane. I'm so powerful. My boys are nuts. Take a screenshot. It's the one counter. One counter's nuts. Okay. Yeah, let's juice him up. It's happening so fast. Let's do it. This is nuts. Yeah, I mean, let's just do it. What are we waiting for? Oh, let's have you go first.
blast him. He lived. I know. Goodbye.
Alright, let's go kill the other one. Any adjustments? Oh, I kinda liked what was happening there. Are we okay? Should we Numlin? This biscuit? Am I okay? Or the Snowzuken? Okay, so we know this. It's going off. We should prevent this from going off, however. I would hate to die. We are. Oh, this is a problem. This is a problem. Oh, I feel like I have a problem. Oh, I can move stuff though. Don't forget this. Two, okay, if I frost spell, this is 2 and 3. That's 5. Is there anyone I can, like, let die? We're getting snow cake. Next turn as well, I don't know if that helps anything. Should help something. My thought right now is I'm letting anything. Oh man. This Frost Drunker is a problem. Should I math this all out? I don't know if I can. 8, apply 1, 52, so now it has 5, attack. That's doing 9 damage, 43, attack, 8 damage, 35.
Oh, man.
Nine. Wait, I should math this out. I was doing it, but I lost track. I almost want to get a pen and paper. Okay. We're doing 8 initial damage. We have a total target health of 60. 8 with now 5 bomb on it is at 52. Mimic will hit for 9, bring it to 43. Foxee now hits for 8, bring it to 35. Foxee has 2 attacks left. Mimic is going to attack off of Foxee, doing 9. That's 26. Foxee attacks, doing 8. That's 18. Mimic attacks off of that, doing 9. That's 9 though. Foxee attacks again, doing 8. Does that mean I Sun Song box? Oh no. Cause then it freezes. If I freeze Junker, this is good. This is good. I freeze Junker with my Mimic. Oh, but he went first. Oh. Okay, I wasn't sure if that was how Sun Song box worked, but I essentially solved all my problems. And no further questions, Your Honor. We win. Yeah. We accept dubs in this household. Alright, that was stressful. Very stressful game. Our conclusion, anyway. Whew! Alright. The streak continues. GG.
Thank you, Foxee. Thank you, BG, for tanking that last bit for me. I really appreciate it. End on a nice 2-2-2. Defeat the Heart of the Storm. Whew! Thank you for playing, Will Lewis. Shout out Will Lewis. Shout out Paul Zimmerman. Dude, also, shout out all of these people. This art is beautiful. This music is so beautiful. I listened to this soundtrack outside of playing this game. I think it's just so. it's just a bunch of bangers back to back. Oh, did I do good? Okay, I did bad with this. Oh well, I forgot. Ugh. Oh, but this is good. New charm. Let's go. Alright. Oh, right, we get like new, 40 bling from goblins. Get new shops, which are quite important, except the gnome. The gnome trader, I hate that guy. That guy's very rude. How are we doing here? Oh yeah, we already unlocked this. Oh. I just want to go see what charms I got, and then I'll say goodbye. Oh, right, the spark one. Alright. Oh, thanks for watching, and see you next time.